Welcome to Bayfield Training's Excel Tips videos. Let's find out how to use the HLOOKUP function to find data in Excel. The Microsoft Excel HLOOKUP function is used to perform a horizontal lookup. If your data is organized into horizontal rows, you can use the HLOOKUP function to search for a value in the first row of your data table and return a corresponding value for another row. Let's look at an example for better understanding. The table here shows the estimated market size in 2021 and 2022. We can use the HLOOKUP to know the estimated market value of a particular country in 2021. To get started, select a cell. Type equals HLOOKUP, open bracket. Select the value to look up. In this example, we have chosen Belgium. Type a comma. Select where to look for the value. For example, the first two rows. Type a comma. Type the number of the row where the lookup value is located. In this example, we have chosen row number 2. Type a comma. Type false to find an exact match and close brackets. And press enter. Now, try it out by replacing Belgium with another country from the table. For example, Hungary. And voila, we found the piece of data we were looking for. Happy learning! Follow us on our social media platforms to learn more about our Excel tips. And for more information about our executive education courses, visit our website www.bayfieldtraining.com.